Hi, I'm Rich from New Life Scientific, and today I've got an Integra VIAFLO 384, and it actually includes a 384 head with the 2.5 microliter. And I went ahead and got some tips ready to go here, but I thought, well, I'm going to go ahead and show you how we actually install the head and get it ready, and then load the tips, and then actually dispense the fluid. So anyways, we're going to come over here to the control panel where it says change head. Actually, let me go back here real quick to the home screen and, I'm gonna hit run. Okay, so anyways, you can scroll through all the, and it's a little harder with my gloves on, but you can scroll through, and we can actually go back out of the toolbox and go to the main menu. And you can scroll back up, but right now, because it don't have no head, and obviously you can't do anything. So in the main menu, you want to just scroll all the way to the bottom to the toolbox, and then you want to actually scroll up to change head and hit the button again, and then push run. It says eject tips. There's no tips on it, but we don't have any head, and then push run, and it'll initiate positioning for a head change or head installation. So there we go. It says loosen knob, remove cover, install new head, and then close cover. So over here, you can see that the cover is on the side here, knobs on the side, big knob, you can't miss it. So I'm gonna, like it says, loosen knob. And I'm just kind of holding it there. It does have this little pin, it slides right out of that little channel there. We're just going to lay this down, and it's ready to slide our head right in here. But it's very fragile heads. I mean, you got to be very careful with these. So it does have some finger inserts here that you're going to just reach down and grab this and pull it out and grab a hold of it like this. And then I'm going to get a hold of the underneath with this hand, but I'm not wanting to touch any of the syringe type moving parts. And you can see it's got a channel at the top and it's got a channel on the sides there. So it just simply slides right in there, just being careful when you're installing that, push it in. And while we're here, I'm just going to point out too that the calibration is actually still good on this unit. The next calibration due date is 10/17/23, so later in the year, and so it's not been too long ago since it was calibrated. So we're gonna go ahead and just slide this back on, tighten the knob back all the way on, and once you're done, close cover, and then you can again press run, and then it's going to ask you if you want to accept the current factors. And I'm just gonna push OK here where it says OK, push the button. And it's gonna initiate and get us ready to aspirate and dispense. So, and I've got the tips already in the bottom here. These are the micro, like I said, the 12.5 microliter tips, as you can see right here. And it's the Integra. So anyways, we're gonna actually go back out of the toolbox. We're gonna scroll back up to Pipette and click, and there's some parameters already set set up for 10 microliters, aspirate and dispense 10 microliters. So there's so many adjustments that you can do. You can do aspirate and then dispense differently, but we're just going to do a simple demonstration. We're going to go ahead and load the tips first and get it down here. And we want to line it up. And once it's lined up, we're going to go ahead and hit the button there. Hit the button. And that gets us loaded. So the machine actually does the last initial press when it loads the tips. So you're not pushing down on the machine. It does it for you whenever you hit the top button. So you're going to come down now and you're ready to aspirate some fluids. And once you get it down, all you got to do is hit the run, and it is got us 10 microliters there. We're going to just lift it straight up, and we're going to slide over to the microplate and lock it in, and then we're going to come down. And we're going to hit run again. And you can see it dispensed everything into the wells. One more time, come over and just hit run again. We get in the fluids. All right. And you can see just how nice and evenly that just aspirates all the tips there. Come back over again. Come down. And on these here, because it's such a small amount, you really have to get those tips down in the well so when the water, what I'm using is water, it actually will get into the wells. Otherwise, you'll have droplets hanging on the end, so you got to get it so that it adheres to the bottom of each well. So that's why I bring it so deep in there on this, especially on this demonstration. But as you can see, it works great. We can do very small amounts on the dispense on this one. So there it is. Like I said, comes with the 384. If you by chance needed a 96 well, we do have another one we're selling separately. If you would rather have this one rather than the 384, we could actually switch them out if we have it in stock at the time. So gives you a little bit. If you need both, just give us a call here and we can work that out too. So we do have it. It's a nice package here, ready to go. As you can see, it works great, dispenses, aspirates, and we didn't run any automated programs, but it's all ready to go. Again, if you have any questions, I'm Rich at New Life Scientific. Thank you for watching.